Good day to you all, Excellency Chair, Director General of FAO, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Ministry of Agriculture and Forestry, as well as the government of Lao PDR, I am delighted to be part of the 35 Asia-Pacific Regional Conference, as this is an important forum to discuss a challenge related to the food security, nutrition, and agriculture. I am also very pleased to learn that this year, APRC will also discuss innovation and digital technology that are helping to improve the food security and nutrition. The new DG Hand-in-Hand initiative, water management, and other topics. Before I start, I would like to highlight that this year, APRC is organized during the most difficult time of lifetime due to the impact of the COVID-19 pandemic, which already imposed the major shock on the Lao PDR. In the Lao PDR following year, the GDP growth average in excess of the 7% growth in the 2020 will be severely impacted. Lao PDR is a pathway through the development of the 9 National Socioeconomic Development Plan, which will be the master document guiding the government policy making from 2021 to 2025. But we are now revising the plan once again. The effect of the COVID-19, therefore, guide a structure process to consider necessary adjustment to plan while they are being developed, but to ensure the key focus on priority and that target remain achievable. Bringing experience, lesson learned, and what we discussed at the country level, I would like to highlight some key points for addressing food and nutrition security and according to the key theme of this year, APRC. First and most on the water management, multi-sector institutional coordination and capacity are great importance. Here is the need for the key institutional to prepare a roadmap and develop a plan for water use by its sector. In order to save water, the agriculture sector would focus on new crop variety and climate smart crop and livestock production. We need to value water as the key resources. Second, I would like to draw our attention to innovation and digital technology for agriculture production. We must accelerate our effort on capitalization of data. Here is the need for good data collection system, and good data analysis. In particular, here is the need for farmer and the policymaker to have access to data and information. I would also like to stress the importance of linking technology, innovation, and for disaster risk management and preparedness. Last but not least, I would like to highlight the priority of the FAO for the next 2 years, some of the key areas. The first one, support implementation of the National Agriculture Development Strategy through better alignment and harmonized approach. Secondly, capacity strengthening. FAO should assist Lao PDR in capacity strengthening its own level from the national to community level. Collaboration with other countries, South-South collaboration, should be focused and for Lao PDR to learn from other countries. Smallholder should be focused intervention. These are some of the key areas that Lao PDR would like to put on the table to simulate discussion over the course of consultation concerning key topic to the APRC 35. I will stop here, and before I end my remark, I encourage all of us to be frank and provide constructive feedback in the accordance, inclusive and forward-looking manner. I wish the APRC success and look forward to working with the FAO and our partner in the year to come. Thank you very much.